What is up, you guys? I am ZXRyuu, and I am back with more Spyro, Year of the Dragon. So how far into this are we now? 56, so we're not quite halfway, but we're pretty close. And that whole, like, extra, well, I mean, I guess we are a little over halfway now at this point, because that extra, like, 17% is just a bunch of extra things that we'll do at the end, so. Hope you guys are having an awesome day today. We're going to pick up Evening Lake. Try and figure out what stage I need to go to next. I believe it's this one, Lost Fleet. Yes. All right. So hopefully we can have some more, have less trouble, I guess, finding treasure this time around. So last time was pretty good, so hopefully this one will be too.
Be careful around these parts, little dragon. There'll be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake me pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding me treasure.
All right, Crazy Ed. And the crabs are back from Spyro 2. And those hermit crabs yell in a weird way.
No!
Ghosts, huh? I see. We get these fun things again. Anybody saw the Spyro 2 series knows how much I love these things. Not. What? How's that missing? There we go. Actually didn't destroy the main thing that I need to, which is these birds. And also the, nothing. Okay, I think that's everything that's in this area. It's kind of creepy, actually, that no.
How?
Me treasure be this way, but we'll have to blast through this blooming ship to get to it.
Blow things up, you got it. Oh, not you, sorry. It's always better, if possible, to get all of those, get those Rhinox that run away, because they are annoying to track down sometimes. So whereas the last stage at Frozen Altars had, like, no healing, this stage has an abundance of healing. Can I do this? I can. Okay, so some enemies can be headbashed. Cannot. That's kind of a drag. I figured it'd be universal that you could do that. If you're good enough to head bash them, you should be able to get the KO from that. No. Get back here. Okay. More stuff to destroy? Sure. Alright, nice. One shot.
One punch!
That was another one? Dang. Come here, Rudy. like grab the treasure before doing anything else. No. That guy can do some weird stuff, like he's not predictable. Okay. Just pointing over there. Alright. Like, hey, doofus, destroy the ship. The way back to the start. Hey.
Would you look at that? Some fool hit a dang gum egg in me treasure.
Craig. Hey. Trying to remember if this is the way we should go first before. Yeah, I think so. What the heck? Where's the whirlwind? Come on. Come on. Hit the thing. Really? There we go. Just destroy all of the terrain. Why not? What? How am I missing it? Gum. Why can't I hit this silly thing? There we go. Sheesh. So we have to come back up here a couple of times, so. Dang. Even more times now, since I missed that. Billion crabs over here. Oh, okay. Just a little outcropping. Okay, now, is this what I remember it being? Yes. Okay. I remember this one very well.
Spyro, you're just in time. A Rhinox skateboard gang has challenged us to a race. They said you're slower than a molten crater fire slug. I stuck up for you, though. I told them I've seen some pretty fast fire slugs.
Wow, thanks.
So, are you ready to race these guys? They bet us an egg that you won't win.
Bring them on.
Right on. You can use my special racing board. Every time you do a trick, it builds up turbocharge. You can use your turbos at any time by pressing the square button. Good luck.
Okay. So, unfortunate problem. Is that there's treasure along the way. Oh, junk. Dang it. If you cancel out of tricks in weird ways, it'll get you killed. Ugh. Dang it, Hunter. Oh, what? Whoa. I let go of that like a way long time before that. Why did it not cancel the boost? Gosh dang it. What? How did that stop me? Well, I'm gonna need to do this again. So doing certain tricks will gain you a lot of turbo. Ah, that's bad. Yep. Okay. You can kind of camp, I guess, and like destroy the enemies that way, but that does not work super well. What? What happened to the jump? Okay, there.
Ugh. Yes! You schooled them like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks. Oh, yeah. I guess we won this egg, too.
Oi. Oliver.
Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you want to try a real challenge? I know you're fast, but I bet you can't defeat all the crabs on the course and still beat me in a race. Want to give it a shot?
Oh yeah, this one is awful.
Oh right! Eat my skate dust, sucker!
What? So kind of what I find is easy to do, or easier, is to use the first lap to get rid of all of those guys, and then take the rest of the time to beat Hunter. Whoa, barely. Right at the end there.
Sheesh, I can't believe you beat me. You must have been practicing the whole time I thought you were looking for eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, speaking of which, one of those crabs was guarding this one.
Thanks, bud. Aiden. Sup, Aiden, if you see the video. Alright, so now... go through the rest of the course. Get any treasure that we've lost. Missed. Not lost, but missed. Well, Sparks still seems to think that there's something here. Okay, good, that's it. Gotcha. Yeah, there's a way where you can just, like, skip out of the course. You don't have to finish it. Okay, so I guess before we forget, before I forget, it's nothing to do with you guys. Thank you. whirlwind. There it is. Oh, it just puts us back. It's not where I want to be. That sound effect was delayed. Whoa. Nice. All right, what we got going on in here? Uh-oh.
These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot. But I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap?
Yes. Oops. Speed on up. When you get a sub in your sights, torpedo will start to lock on. Get a lock on, fire with circle. Okay. Yeah, they can turn around too.
You got some mean sub-driving skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward?
Ethel.
Well, I hate to ask your help again, but there be even more subs that darn come out of nowheres. If you could blast them, I could use this acid leg as my swimming hole again.
Blast some more subs?
Darn. Tootin'. Get on, little dragon.
Whoa. Yeah, so they start deploying mines so that your missiles don't hit them. You can just like YOLO it too and fire the missiles. And sometimes you'll get a hit, but most of the time you'll have to like track them like this. Oh, what? How did I lose the lock? The second time around, the lock-on is really finicky. What? Some of them you have to fire two because they'll one will clink off the mine, and then you'll need to hit them with another one. Where'd you go, you little booger? You can also use the square button to dash as well. Gotcha. Alright, easy peasy.
At last, the acid lake is safe for swimming again. I wish I could reward you better, but all I got's left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better in this one.
Dolores. Okay, so now we can go start collecting treasure out down here. Now, the trouble with this is you have to be wearing the armor or else you instantly die. So if you don't stick close enough... Gosh dang it, there's always one. Pilot the sub, please.
You can.
I think that's the only thing I need to use. So when that thing is alarming, you need to be moving it to the recharge, or else you will die. Get it all. Okay, Sparks isn't saying anything, so I guess I got it all.
Whoa!
Indeed. Okay, cool. Okay. Alright, now time to go play underwater. Oh boy, alright. It's very green down here. Got myself all turned around. Thank you. Chad. Okay, 6 out of 6 eggs. Okay. Alright, and that dumps us out here. Okay. I think I'm missing 4. Okay, over here. All right, let's get out of here. Nope, let's not do that. Okay, there we go. Okay. Yeah, that level's pretty long. And that whole, like, skateboarding section is just bleh. Well, that's not great. Where is he? I don't remember if we have to deal with him or not, so I guess we'll go ahead and go on to the next stage, which is Fireworks Factory. And this stage has some of my favorite music in it. I think it's got my favorite track for this game. So and plus it's got ninjas. And our buddy.
Oh, hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Yeah, so these ninjas are annoying. And some of them are, some of them are an infinite spawn. So usually if they're not giving you gems, they're an infinite spawn.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, if they roll into the lava, they die, so. Major problem with this level, though, is it's trying to figure out which. Oh, there's the reason. It's trying to figure out which Rhinoc ninjas are. Which ones are the infinite spawns and which ones are the real ones. So I always loved getting to this stage. This was like my favorite stage to play as a child, so I don't know. I was just always excited to get here and start working on this stage, and sometimes I would do it first, sometimes I would do it last. I don't know, just kind of whatever. The ninjas are so funny sounding. Ow! To have a cat that sounded like that, so it kind of reminded us of our cat. And the cat did not sound like that, though.
To use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me...
Oops. I just have to free my mind. Again, using Matrix moves. So now there's no more respawn of those enemies down there. And anytime you see a shadow, that means a ninja's gonna drop on you. Yeah, trying to flame those guys is meh, but charging them is pretty straightforward. Ninja exclamation mark. Okay. You can kind of like barely bump the boxes and it won't destroy them all the way, so, but you know, if you just charge through them, then they'll destroy them, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, that seems safe, running with a firecracker in your mouth. And of course it throws some down below, so you have to fall down and get it.
It looks like the sorceress has already used the plans to build her own rocket. We have to destroy it. Just follow me.
Yeah, see, Matrix. There's an egg strapped to it. Opens that.
Hey, look what was in the rocket. They must have been trying to put it into orbit.
Grady.
If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's rocket.
Okay, so this is a whole section we have to come back to because there's another character that we can unlock. Spyro. Yeah, so this is the stage in this world that we can't complete until later. But that's okay. Other things we can do here. Hello, Handel.
I think I could see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way round through all these Winocks to get to it.
Oi. Yeah, hello. Ah, dang it. Well, that was bound to happen. That guy's always so stubborn. Come on, turn around. It's just easier. Trying to avoid that. think they can shoot their own guys, too, if I remember right. So sometimes you can kind of get fun things to happen there. All right, Sam. Okay, apparently I missed something. Sure these walls aren't destructible. Oh yeah, never went this way. Okay, that should be all of it. Yep. Okay. Out of here. Okay, so there's one. I think there's one more section because now that the rocket opened the that trigger. Alright. Noodles. Where's that last? No. Oh, well, that worked. Have some fun with this. Oh, does that just put you up here? And how am I supposed to get to that extra area? Yikes, this way. Alright, that's all the treasure here. There's some more in here, though. Hello, handle.
Uh-oh. You'll have to use this combo power-up to take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
Take out dragons? I am just the dragon for the job. So I used to try and take them out one at a time. So the problem is they constantly regenerate health as well. So if you're not actively hitting them, parts come back. Unfortunately, they get faster. They start running out of pieces. Alright, there's one down. So these dragons kind of reminded me of the the Red Dragon Thunder Zord from the first season of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Because that's kind of, I don't know. That series was still, I think it was either going on or it had like just finished at this point, so I don't know. I was just, that's just kind of what it reminded me of, so. So I was like, that is amazing. Being a little kid. Wrong way. Did it change direction on me? Ugh. Lose a giant dragon. Where'd the thing go? There it is. Yeah, they can also shoot back. Me out, did ya? These last two pieces are always so annoying. There we go.
Have this. I fished it out of the molten lava.
Good for you, Evan. Alright. Now time to find all the treasure. Yeah, so this place has fireworks, dragons, the multi power up. So that's why it was my favorite stage. There's just so much cool stuff going on here. Alright, that's it. That's all the treasure we can get here, and that's all that we can do here. Need to go save the monkey and then come back here, so. So we're at 98 eggs. Where's the whirlwind? That'll make things a lot faster. Bug is trying to go in there too. I'm not sure that he can actually get in there. There it is. All right. And lunch. All right, so Hunter gets captured.
Hello, I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes. This was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry, I can't.
So, gotta figure out how to free Hunter, and usually, or I think that means we just need to complete more stages, because I don't think there's actually, I don't think there's any, like, place that we could go to see kind of where he was captured. But I think that's just like a pre-rendered thing where he gets captured over here somewhere. Alright, so how many more stages do we have left here? Okay, so two, then the boss. Okay. Alright. Well, we're getting pretty well through this game. Only got 100, there's 148 eggs? Wow, I didn't remember that. Okay. Well, just about out of time for today, so I guess we'll go ahead and do another save here. And we will pick it up next time with the next stage and see if we can finish up this world next time. So, anyway, thanks for checking out this video. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Thanks for tuning in on Twitch. You guys are awesome, and we'll catch you in the next video. Later!